in my work, I would get consumed by the idea of being in a hole. You see, I started in a sales career right out of college. And in any sales career, when you begin that role, you start at zero and then you build up. Now, sales careers are very rewarding to those who can, you know, persevere through that ramp up period. But the ramp up isn't easy. It requires some grit. When I was consumed by that focus of lack in my personal life, it infiltrated my work life as well,